My name is Prajod Bahir. I am a student of Nerul branch of Vidya Alankar for my first year engineering, and I am from SIS College. I scored 10 out of 10 pointers in my first semester Mumbai University exam. I would like to recommend Vidya Alankar classes for our first year engineering students and benefit like I did. All my doubts were cleared immediately. Also, because of the test taken after every topic, my preparation for the exam as well as taken care of. I joined in the vacation itself, and two of my subjects were completed even before the college has started. As a result, college lectures were kind of a revision lectures for me, and they helped a lot for me. Thank you, Vidya Alankar.
Hi, myself Pratik Hire. I joined Vidya Alankar classes in Thane branch, and I am from RIIT College. I would very glad to say that I scored 10 out of 10 pointer in my first semester itself. I could score up to the score well only because of the faculty support at the classes. The teachers know the concepts very well, their hands. Even the central staff is very supportive and very kind. It makes you comfortable when you go to them for notes and any missed lectures. All the subject-wise notes and GQ helped me a lot. The last minute revision sessions and doubt-solving sessions were arranged for us. It helped me a lot. Analyze my scores. The hard copies were distributed in the classes, where is available in online mode. It makes me feel easy to study even I am traveling.
I scored 10 on 10 aggregate in my first year engineering, all thanks to Vidya Alankar. It was a great experience at Vidya Alankar. The teaching staff are very supportive and help us in clearing our doubts. Engineering classes only at Vidya Alankar.
I am Yash from Vidya Alankar College, studying in the first year engineering. First of all, I would like to thank all my professors at Vidya Alankar classes, and I could score 10 out of 10 aggregate in my first year semester exams. It's the expert guidance I received from these teachers, and also notes and tests conducted. I would like to tell all first year engineering students that make sure you start as early as possible, as semesters are short. There is hardly any holiday between two exam papers, and you will need time to prepare for exam. I myself joined vacation batches at Vidya Alankar classes, which really helped. Thank you.